Welcome. We're just gonna breathe through it. And my hope and desire for this space is for it to be filled, for us to be filled with a sense of the love that we are. We're gonna start with three deep breaths in through the nose and out through the mouth. Relaxing the eyes, relaxing the lips and the tongue, unclenching the jaw, breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth. Your shoulders ease. Feeling the fullness of your chest as it rises and falls. Breathing in through the nose, filling up the belly. And out through the mouth. Relaxing the thighs and the feet, unclenching the toes, unclenching the hands, breathing into any spaces or places in the body where you're feeling or holding tension. Continuing to breathe deeply. Connecting with your breath. Connecting with the center of the earth. Connecting with the cosmos. Breathing in through the nose. And out through the mouth. Lips gently parted. We give thanks and honor the ancestors. We give thanks and honor the plants, the animals, the flowers, the trees. We give thanks as we honor the elements and their wisdom. We ask that the element, the mineral, the metal, copper, assist us in drawing out and rising to the surface that within us which is ready to be loved and let go. breathing in through the nose. Souls traveling on a journey. search of harmony and resonance. It's love that will guide us. There is no lack to speak of. There is no lack. All distinction is beautiful. Hearts and bellies that are fed. There is no lack to speak of. Thank you. We ask how needs can be met, and how love can be mirrored in between. There's no place in this new world. There is an understanding of our infinite. Death becomes the transformation that it is. Is the only thing.